the only person who can really discuss what he does to the music, which is so important to us, is John Coltrane.